Hello and welcome. Today I am going to show you a very popular and traditional Rajasthani recipe, that is dal bati. So I have taken about 2 cup of wheat flour. This is half cup of semolina, 1/4 teaspoon of baking soda, a little salt, and this is ghee. Take all these ingredients in a bowl. Add salt and baking soda. Mix this all well. Now add about 2/3 cup of ghee. To this add 1/2 teaspoon of carom seed or ajwain. Now add little water and knead this to a dough. So our dough is ready now. It is not too hard or too soft. Add a little more ghee. Balls from this. This way. Now take a baking tray, just put a little ghee, just spread it. Now place this bati, and this I am going to cook in a preheated oven at 180. For about 15 to 20 minutes. Actually, this is prepared in charcoal. And these batis are actually hard from outside and very soft from inside. So here our batis are ready. Now I'm going to bake this. Now for making dal for dal bati, I have soaked in water this all kind of dal, that is tuvar dal, moong dal, chana dal, masoor dal and urad dal. This I have taken all in small quantities. And now I am going to pressure cook this dal. So now here I am going to put in pressure cooker. More water. One full teaspoon of salt, this turmeric powder. Now pressure cook this, will become soft and tender. So here our batis are cooked on one side. And now I'm going to flip this. So it cooks on the other side also. Our dal is cooked. I'll mash this little. Now I'm going to pepper this with mustard seeds, cumin seed. Now first heat about 1 tablespoon of oil. And 1 tablespoon of ghee. This will give a nice flavor to the dal. Now
garlic is hot now. We'll add this mustard seed. Half teaspoon of cumin seed. Pinch of asafoetida. 3 to 4 flakes of garlic which you have crushed. Red chilies, about 3 I have taken this. The garlic has become golden brown in color now. We'll add this onion, curry leaves. Add tomatoes. In 1 small tomato applicant. The tomatoes get to be mashed. The tomatoes are mashed now, so I'm going to add this dal. One teaspoon of lemon juice, salt as per taste, and coriander leaves. So here our dal is ready now. Our pot is ready now. You can see it is very soft from inside. And garnish this with cilantro leaves. So here our dal bhati is ready, and serve this hot.